Welcome back. Inflation more than doubled in April after increases in the price of fuel, 12-kilogram LPG canisters and transport costs. The Central Statistics Agency reports showed that April inflation stood at 0.36% compared to March's 0.17. Despite that jump, the cumulative inflation rate for the first 4 months of 2015 remains under control. Prices actually went down early in the year, and annual inflation up to April stands at 6.79%.